101.9 KISW.
BJ, I can't believe you've never seen this music video.
What is this video you're showing me?
Toppy, do you remember the Cradle of Love video?
Yeah, I'm sure I've seen it.
Oh, gather around the TV, Toppy. You're missing out.
Oh, who's that actress?
I don't know, but I... Not to get completely, you know, twisted on you guys, but this is pornography for me, this music video.
Oh, no doubt about it. I can see that.
Yeah.
I remember this now.
Look,
yeah,
there she is. She's like, okay, now watch. This is the best part. Oh, right there.
Centerfold was my pornography, Steve, the Jay Giles video.
Yeah.
That's how we had back in those days.
What about Whitesnake, the Here I Go Again video?
Yeah,
that
Whitesnake.
One with Tawny Kitaen?
Yeah.
She's humping the car.
Yeah, that was before she went out of her mind, right?
Yeah, before she attacked a baseball player.
Who is this girl, though? She looks familiar, and she obviously looks good. I wonder if she
Vicky,
ever did
do an internet search. Bing it. Find out who the girl is that played in the Cradle of Love video for Billy Idol.
Yeah, see if anything ever happened
this
good for her.
Good.
Oh,
look at him.
My
look
God.
At him. I'm sorry.
Come on. Oh, dude, come on.
Billy looks... Yeah. Are you kidding? He doesn't look like Freddie Mercury's cousin in this video?
No, he looks badass. He's a punk rocker.
No.
Freddie Mercury was... way different than me. He's tough, man.
If you missed it earlier, BJ thinks that Billy Idol got gay at some point.
I think that he's bi. I think he's had bisexual activity.
No gay man would give us a music video like this.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
Come on. Oh,
you notice
yeah.
that Billy Idol's not the one looking. He's looking at the guy in the closet.
Let's get to the bed.
You see the guy in the closet? Did you see him hiding in the closet? Okay, do you not see? Do you not see what that's saying, Steve?
God, you're so annoying, BJ.
It's
right?
True.
Okay.
Don't think they didn't put that.
Oh, there we go. Come on.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness. I
no, look,
this video.
He's smelling it and he's like, I got to get rid of this. I can't.
I found her name.
What's her name?
Betsy Lynn George.
Never heard of her. What has she done?
Me.
Me.
Look at that. Ah. Oh.
I'm not saying she's not hot.
How old is this video, anyway? Bing that as well.
85, 86.
I mean, it stands the test of time, don't you think, Toppy?
Yeah, judging by her outfit, it's definitely the 80s.
Her outfit still stands the test of time, if you ask me.
Really?
Well, lack thereof.
All right.
Oh, look at that. Right there. Come on.
That's good. I'm not going to lie.
Yeah. Oh, here we go.
See the big bloomer she has on, though, Steve? That was what they wouldn't show a lot of backside in those days.
That's true.
See, she's throwing everything
out.
Oh,
there you go. Right there.
And look at him in the closet. He's in the closet. Billy Idol's on the video. Have you noticed no man's actually touching this girl?
Well, he can. He's in the picture frame.
Here's what I'm saying.
Wait.
They both wish that they were her, so then they could be invaded by a man.
Damn it all.
The song was released in 1990.
Oh, 90. There
1990.
You go. Thank you, Victoria.
Yeah, look at that one, Toppy.
And it was recorded the year I was
flat.
Born.
Yeah, she's not Toppy's
that's
girl.
That's the spot right there.
Okay.
Come on, BJ.
I'd wrestle
I'm not her. Arguing that she's an attractive woman. I'm just saying that none of the men in that video want her. But they want each other.
What are you
other.
Talking about? That guy, he's getting... Oh, yeah, I guess he's... Well, I pretend that he's married, and then she's in there trying to take advantage of him.
Yeah. I pretend...
Look, he's supposed to be her dad, dude.
No, they're making out. They can't be the dad.
Maybe not.
He's under protest, dude. Look at him.
He's rocking the Cradle of Love.
Oh, okay.
Or he's her best friend's dad.
Okay, there you go.
And she came over to visit her best friend, but her best friend's not there, but dad is.
Right.
Or both he and Billy would like to rock their own cradles.
Oh, boy.
Look, there he is in the closet again.
And is that the gay guy that's here for Billy Idol?
Yeah, look at how that guy's dressed.
There,
oh, I'll see
guy.
You later. Who's that? Oh, that guy, please. Will you please with the powder blue outfit?
That was Derek Jeter.
Yeah, exactly. Sorry, Steve.
Oh, man. What a video.
Keep your hands above the desk today, please. Seriously. That's all I have to say.
Fine.
The BJ Shea Morning Experience on 99.9 KISW.